Hi, Mr. Manny. He's all thinking I got him something at the store, but I didn't. He's got plenty, Manny's on a little bit of a diet. But anyways, I went for a little grocery run, little vegan run here. I'm going to share something with you guys. First of all, you only find these in our store, Publix. These are non-dairy. I kind of like them. They're a little sugary, but I don't buy them. Damn mosquito. Vegan or not, I will swat that son of a bitch. I fucking hate them. But anyways, guys, look at this cheesecake we've got. This company here, Delia, they've got a couple different cheesecakes and stuff like that. But these are freaking believable. It is some of the best cheesecake I've ever tasted in my life. I usually get like one a month, and the reason being is because I'll probably eat this whole thing tonight, so kind of messes me all up. And everybody, for my dinners, I always like to have a cooked dinner. All day I munch down on I just cooked in my toaster oven a whole bunch of veggies, and I munched on them all day long. I had a smoothie earlier, so I was doing pretty good. But for dinners, you know, I like something cooked. So, again, this company, Delia, also makes a couple different cheeses. This is like for cheese lovers, all non-dairy, vegan. Well, check it out, gluten-free, all that good stuff. These, you know, you don't have to cook these types of pizzas with the vegan cheese. You don't have to cook the shit out of it to get it to melt. So, you guys ever make your own vegan cheeses, pizzas, I mean. Usually I'll cook, you know, the pizza pretty good. And then right at the end of the cooking, I'll take it out and I'll put the cheese on it, put it back in until the cheese melts. It's not like you don't have to cook it like coagulated baby cow's milk. You know, that shit has to, you know, it takes a lot of heat and to make it all gooey and shit, which people love. But anyways, I thought I'd share that with everybody. All right.